we expected before qualifying. Our pace was really, really strong after both free practice yesterday. But on my first chrono lap on the qualifying, I was pushing really hard. I was faster than the Audis in front of me. And when I arrived to the long straight at the end of the Nordschleife, I felt my splitter broken, completely broken. So I start to lose a lot of speed. I release a lot of throttle also just to arrive to boxes and fix it. I did not a really fast lap because of that problem, and then we tried to fix the splitter as fast as possible, just to do one lap at least and try to be on top 10 for the reverse grid. We tried to do everything, but it was not enough, so we went again to the track with new tires for the last chrono lap. And yeah, I was pushing, but the splitter was not perfectly, so I was losing a lot of downforce, a lot of grip on the front axle. So yeah, I was pushing until sector 3. I was 6 seconds faster, so okay, I was thinking maybe we can save the qualifying, we can go to the top 10 and we take the reverse grid. But when I arrived to the carousel, I lose completely the splitter again. So yeah, even with the splitter on the floor and with a lot of vibration, I was pushing like crazy to try to finish the lap as fast as possible. But when you have these problems and when you have to run 14 kilometers on the Nordschleife, you have nothing to do.
So you showed well spirit there, because actually we saw you preparing your own car.
Yes, of course, when you have this problem, you have to work with the guy, you have to help him, to help them, and every I start, okay? Yes, of course, when you have this problem, you have to help all the people, all the crew, to fix as fast as possible. I trust in my guys because they are very expert, so, but I would like to help them, so I did it just to win some time and to fix as fast as possible and as best as possible. And yeah, I think we did a really good job together, preparing the car, working, watching the time and everything, so yeah, I had to help them.
What would be the best scenario for tomorrow for you?
Well, for tomorrow we're gonna start very on the back of the grid, 19, so we are very far from the first position. The ideal is we are very close to Rob, so we have to work together, also with Vence and Jordi. We need to prepare the strategy for tomorrow, but the best way is to work together, give us all the slipstreams, and try to overtake all the cars as possible, especially on the GP track. It's easier for us, because then one time that we go to the Nordschleife, we know that it's very difficult to overtake. So let's see, we never know here on the Nordschleife, but at least we're gonna try maximum.
Thank you. Contento por el desarrollo que hemos hecho en las pruebas de pretemporada, donde el auto claramente ahora en lo derecho anda bien. Bueno, me acaba de dar la noticia que me voy segundo de campeonato, así que contento con esa noticia, y obviamente estamos contentos de arrancar de esta manera, pero sabiendo que el objetivo es claro, ir por el campeonato, y para eso necesitamos estar empujando más y bueno, obviamente mejorar el auto un poco más en función de las carreras que se vienen ahora. Es un cariño grande a toda la gente de Argentina que nos hace el aguante, y por supuesto a Visita Argentina que nos acompaña un año más, un cariño muy grande.
Reduce el final, lamentablemente, porque veníamos haciendo todo muy bien, fue bien en clasifica, en carrera 1 venía posición 6, manteniendo bien el ritmo, en la última vuelta de la carrera 1, igual pudo aprovechar y ganar dos lugares, así que me posicionó bien para quedar cuarto en carrera 1, y el auto funcionaba bien, pero con un poco de día de trompa, hicimos algunos cambios y salí en las vueltas de reconocimiento y lo sentí muy bien. Fuimos por un buen camino, pero lamentablemente a la hora de encender el motor al momento de ir a hacer la vuelta de reconocimiento. Recién chequeamos en los datos que hubo un problema eléctrico, que nos quedamos sin presión de nafta. No sabemos bien qué, habrá que chequear todos los sensores, pero fue como que cero de golpe en presión de nafta. Y después, cuando me aparcaron en la calle de boxes para esperar que todos los autos hagan la vuelta previa y largar desde boxe, de repente apreté de vuelta el botón de arranque y arrancó, volvió la presión de nafta. Así que bueno, esas cosas que pasan, lamentablemente. Obviamente eso deja un sabor amargo, pero sin embargo estoy muy realmente contento y agradecido a todo el equipo porque hicimos un gran trabajo. Estamos competitivos, está muy competitiva la categoría. Y bueno, nada, obviamente me quedo con el saborcito amargo de no poder no haber podido redondear el buen resultado en la carrera 2, pero con la esperanza y convencido de que vamos a estar peleando de acá en adelante. Así que nada, feliz de poder representar a Argentina, a la marca Argentina, Visita Argentina, alrededor del mundo también. Y bueno, a darlo todo en la próxima, ahora a digerirlo y volveremos más fuertes. Un saludo grande. Simon, very quick turnaround, away we go.
Valerucha down the inside, looking for second. Tarquini skates up wide in front. Montero leads, and he will win. Muller takes a strong second, Arusha in third.
The car was working very well, and he managed to finish P3. So that's the first podium of the season, and it's really good. A lot of points for the championship.
And away we go, a very short hold on the line. Santi Arusha gets tagged from behind by Gabriele Tarquini, he goes sideways.
On Monday we need to start working on Estoril. We have 3 weeks before Estoril, so it will be tough. So we need to try to find a little bit of speed and see where we are.
Back to my ways. Truth be told, I'm back to my ways. Back to my ways, we're on roll. Back to my ways, I'm back to my ways. Back to my ways, thought I was turning a page. Yeah, shit, I'm back to my ways. Yeah. Hey, point in attack, never look back. I'ma go full force. Bodies on bodies and floors. Turn them straight to a corpse. Yeah. I will not show you remorse. Yeah, I'm a savage, of course. Pull up like 20 deep, bet we just might shut this thing down.